There's a lot of things going on in the insurance company point of view in the dental industry, and you need to really put in a lot of thought and time into how your insurance billing is being done, or you're going to be losing a lot of money. And it's always good to have help from people who have done this full-time professionally, and if you have a larger office, I think it's a good idea to take help from them.